Teryel, or the ogress, in Amazigh mythology, is said to be a rebellious woman that ate animals as well as kids. She didn't accept the inequality between men and women back then. She then gained magic powers from eating a golden leaf from the other world named the Tala, that gave her magical powers and made her rule over jinns and ogres. Teryel then helped women that were abused by their husbands, but that came at a price, giving up their own kids for her to eat. Since then, women that weren't submissive to their husbands were always named daughters of Teryel. Never shall we die.